So Fugi Pegasus is his dad?
Yep. Yeah, he won the Derby in 2005.
Wow.
So this is out of his first crop of horses.
Mount Fugi, huh?
Yeah, he was favored in the Tampa Bay Derby. Jerry Bennett had the horse in Tampa. And he was a colt still, 3-year-old colt. And he was pretty nasty, pretty wild.
Oh, okay.
And he hurt, kicked, biting and kicking. And he hurt a couple grooms and pony people. And it was about 2 weeks before the Tampa Bay Derby nominations, her entries, he tried to jump the pony sideways and knocked the pony girl off.
Aww.
So the pony was this way and he was this way and over the saddle. And then the pony reared up and they both flipped on the ground and they heard a big pop and they thought he broke his back. But he dislocated like three discs before his hip.
Oh my.
Vertebrae. So he was up to Canada for about 9 months doing rehab. Like they did acupuncture and all that stuff to help alleviate some of the pressure.
Yeah.
But he just never came back to that quality horse that he was, you know. Just cheaper horse, but you know. But he, his, and then naturally they gelded him then, you know, they got rid of his testosterone problem, and he's a better horse for it. But
is gelded like being fixed?
Yeah, they take the testicles and chop them off.
Oh, okay.
So they get him, so he's a little bit calmer, and he had been pretty wild when he had his testicles, so.
And how long have you had him for?
Since 2012.
Okay.
3 years now.
Nice.
Grilled, like, you know, a smoky charcoal grill going right there by the paddock, and it was full, and they had a band playing. There was music was a little loud. It spooked some horses, but...
Oh, yeah.
But overall... Hey, Fugi, I'll settle down. See, he used to be... He likes to pose sometimes. I think he's...
Showing off for me a little bit?
Cameras. He says, oh, now I'm a star again.
Fugi, you are going to be famous.
But anyhow, it was a fantastic opening day. You know.
Good.
They did a really great job. Everybody worked their butts off to do what they had to do and make it come together.
What time does stuff start today?
They start at 7:30, so you know it goes from 7:30 pretty much to almost 10:20.
Okay. Nice. Well, maybe I will come back.